見てるよ。
見てるのか。
向こう見てる。
はい
はい、
見えてる。
オッケー。
オッケー。オッケ
ー。3、2、1。1、2、1。ディレクターがいるの？あの喋ってる人がディレクターかな？
So you ask me about the Japanese traditional fish art, gyotaku. What is gyotaku and history of gyotaku and some technique of different gyotaku? Do you want to explain?
Not the different techniques, but the origin of the art. Okay.
Sorry, I cannot clear listening Mark's voice.
The origin of the tradition.
Original tradition.
Tradition. Okay. Mm. So, fish printing had been developed almost 150 years ago in Japan. Japanese samurai had contest who had caught the fish biggest one will receive the big prize from the manager. So they expected to catch the very big fishes. But some fisherman or samurai, his residence very far away from the central. So they needed to carry his catch of the day to the manager, 2 days or 3 days. Between such days, the fish will be shrink to become smaller. Then some samurai fisherman developed, okay, I will make record on paper with using the ink. So it means the certificate of the which I had caught. So his manager certified his print on the paper. Okay, you are winner. So he had received the very big money. So it's the origin of the Japanese traditional gyotaku, fish print. At that time, 150 years ago, only black and white. And not the detail would be necessary. Now, maybe 1940, some fish printer added color. That is why all the subjects in the world have very colorful one, not only black. So many fish printer developed his own technique using water-based ink or acrylic ink or oil-based ink. Then when I was 30 years ago, I have studied to print the fish with using newest technology in direct method. Okay, now I am enjoying this hobby, fish printing by indirect method, 45 years, okay? So I will explain the difference between two method technology, direct method printing and indirect method. Direct method, okay.
Okay. もっとスポーツもいけるか
can you, ゆっくり喋ったのに
Can you look the camera when you speak?
Can you look the camera?
Camera, 見てって。
カメラ見て。Okay, okay. はい、はい。
Okay. No.
Okay. これを見るってか？
うん。キャメラを見る。
はい。Okay. マークの声がな、ボヤボヤしてる。
ゆっくり喋った方がいいよね。
この、あれも。Comment avez-vous décidé, vous, de devenir un maître dans cette technique?
Marc,
How do you decide yourself to be, to do Biotaku? Why did you decide it?
How to decide Biotaku?
Okay, I will explain about my history. Why I have studied fish printing. So, yes. My age, 30 years old, almost 45 years ago, I studied fishing first, and I could catch very tiny fishes, but it was so happy for me. Good experience. At that time, we had two daughters, very small, so I was so happy to serve the baked fishes, which I had caught. Then I thought, oh, I will need to make record for myself. I so enjoy fishing. I saw the fish. So fish face very cute. So I have started to apply the black ink directly to the skin of the fish. Then covered a paper and rubbed on the paper to absorb the ink. So it was my first time experience almost 45 years ago. And I have started study from my master. Then I have spent 8 years to have the experience. Then my master gave me the diploma. Okay, Luca, is your artist name, you can start to instruct the old world peoples. Then I had trained many people, including Mark Polivin. And during my experience, I had developed my new oil-based ink and indirect method, much better for much textile, the fish eye, fin, or scales very clear with using the indirect method. Indirect method means very different from the direct, so I don't apply any ink or paint directly to the skin of the fish. First, I will apply small glue on the fish, then cover with very thin silk cloth. Then I will apply ink on the silk cloth with using the Dabra, which means T-A-M-P-O, Tampo. I adopt the ink and push very gently on the surface of the cloth. So that scale or fin will have the image through the thin cloth. So I applied almost, I used 10 different colors. Lighter color first, so I can create very live image of the fish, or but not only record, but artistic mind. So maybe my fish print can deliver fish with his or her another life after death. So I have some policy when I print the fish. Each time I will talk each other with fish. Well, how you could live in the ocean or river? What you did you see the subject while live? So fish answered me, oh, Yamamoto, if you make the fish print, I would like to see again. Well, my body is red color, but I saw many blue color fish in front of me during my life. So if you print me, please apply blue color, not red color. So my fish print depends on the sensitivity of the subject. So I will not make the dictionary. So sometime red fish, I will print with blue color. So that is my philosophy or my policy. So each time I have a story in my fish printing. And one day, Mark came to visit my studio, and I have started to transfer my old technology to him. So I hope he may come again in Japan soon again, so I will teach him much advanced technique, including how to make the ink. Yeah, so I love to transfer my technology, including Japanese very traditional one, and also advanced art fish technology, or art fish, gejutsu, okay? Art, yeah. Is it okay? Too long?
Too long.
Vous avez énormément d'élèves en ligne. Quelle est la relation que vous avez avec
Marc
Forigny et l'un de vos élèves? Est-ce que vous avez une relation particulière avec lui? Là, il va aller au Japon pour le trouver. Qu'est-ce que vous allez lui apprendre?
The tradition. You have a lot of students in the world, and what is the special relation that we have together? What do you what will we do together?
Lors de votre prochain voyage, qu'est-ce qui va nous apprendre aujourd'hui? Ok. Oui, mais je voudrais.
Can you explain what is the relation we have together? Yeah.
Can you tell me
I try to explain in another word.
First time.
Right. You have a lot of students in the world, okay? Mm-hmm. And we have together a special relation because you want to explain to me your secrets. Can you explain this?
Sorry, Mark. I will appreciate if you speak microphone much close to your mouth. Otherwise, I cannot hear you.
You hear me? Yes. Yeah.
Please speak loudly and slowly.
Okay. We have what is the special relation we have together? Can you explain this to the journalist?
German?
We have.
Can you speak
Thank you, madam.
We have Mineo.
Yes.
I can help you. We are friends.
Please speak slowly.
We are friends.